Flashback.
Hello, Mumsy and friends! Welcome back to our channel and welcome to Royal Caribbean Quantum of the Sea Cruise to Nowhere Part 2. As soon as we board, we ensure that we plan and manage our itinerary using the Royal Caribbean apps. For our first dinner, we dine at Reed Jammer. They serve international buffet and it's complimentary. We went for our first show on board at 2:70, starring comedy juggler Steve Robbins. He is really funny and entertaining. Shows at the theater are free, so don't forget to make your reservation. After the show, we unwind at the Bionic Bar. It is the most high-tech bar I've ever been. Just place the order in the tablet and one of the robots will make drinks for you. It is one of the must try. There's a lot of things to see at Royal Promenade and one of it is our favorite Sorrento's and Cafe Promenade. We ended our night watching great live performance at the music hall. Good morning, little rabbit. Rise and shine.
Shall we have breakfast together?
It's time to burn some fats to make space for breakfast. Good morning. Another must-try activity on board is the rock wall climbing. It is made for beginner and speed climber. This rock climbing wall can let you enjoy the view 40 feet above deck. This must-try activity is included in our fare, and reservation is not required. It's time to entertain the little one. Let's go to the pool! Hi guys, are you enjoying the trip so far? Because us, yes, we definitely are. Now, where are we going, Gab, by the way? Would you know where? But I think the trip will be nowhere. It's time for lunch. Don't forget to wash your hands and sanitize. Oh,
Don't miss the bump car ride at the Ciplex. Reservation is a must. Remember. For our dinner, we indulge ourselves with the delicious food at the Silk Restaurant. And ended up watching Star Wars show at the theater.
Do you dummy?
Yes!
Wanna catch some waves and go surfing on a 40-foot long simulator? Then, the Flow Rider is the best place for you. It is one of the best complimentary activities on board. Must try! While the guys are busy, I grab the chance to relax and enjoy the sun at the solarium.
Allez, c'est parti. Do this. Oh. Let's do this.
Never forget to stay fit and active after the few rounds of a day. Time to go to the gym.
Okay, nothing hiding here.
My pocket, chicken, chicken egg, huevo. Chicken
egg inside. 1, 2, 3. Rolling.
Where?
Here.
Rolling.
There's a chicken gubby inside.
Chicken egg. 1, 2, 3.
After our dinner, we head down for our last show at the Royal Theater, starring Magic Master John Taylor. But before he starts his magic, we did our magic to our son. Good night, little one!
Welcome to Singapore, guys!
Hi guys! Thank you for joining us for our short family getaway. Hope you have enjoyed. And see you next time to our next adventure!
Bye!
Bye. Welcome to Singapore!
It's my life.